Mr. President, once again, Ajemoso. My question is, I want to ask you whether you will appoint any member of the previous regime to any ministerial position. And the other question is, do you know the 50 members that the former president, Yahya Jammeh, left to with?
The first question is, in cabinet. I said no. I think we have our eight parties as a coalition. We have enough manpower to take up that challenge. There will be nothing like that. And actually, I don't know how many people Yahya Jammeh left with. We will come to know it maybe later, but I don't know, actually.